Nigeria, of course, we have our challenges, but please show me one country that doesn't have its own challenges. We work with CNN every day, we work with BBC. For God's sake, just look at what's happening in America. It's like a joke. We all have our challenges, but the idea is, how do we surmount those challenges? See, the critical thing is, we need to tell the right story. I will talk about Nigeria, but that's what I'm very familiar with. We need to tell the right story about Nigeria. It's not as horrible as you think it is.
Correct.
Boko Haram is not the Nigerian story.
Not at all.
Even if I tell you where Boko Haram is, you'll be amazed. It's in one bush somewhere far away that nobody goes to. You know, that is not the Nigerian story. Corruption is not the Nigerian story.
All right.
The Nigerian story is...
the African story.
Well, the Nigerian story is a group of entrepreneurial, brilliant, fantastic, hardworking people.
All right.
200 million of us. That is the Nigerian story. The Nigerian story is that community of people where when you come and you...